I am Rahul. I head the digital lending risk at Axis Bank. So I had come for this discussion on the so I think you very well covered the panel was very well informed by diverse backgrounds. I think our team has quite a few different ideas which are today coming up from a fintech space, right? And the conclusion, I would say, was more relevant because they, while they said a lot of things which are happening, overall, idea was that there are much more to happen and it's a moving space, right? Things are fast and things are changing, and a lot of disruptions already happening in this space. So that was what we were to talk about, various ideas, and the moderator was very engaging. He kept the discussion very alive, and that was a good part of having that discussion.